and St. Paul says this throughout his letters, that I know nothing if not Jesus Christ and him crucified. So sisters and brothers, with great joy, with great hope, with great faith, great commitment, let's embrace this moment, not in sadness, but in total gratitude. He gave up his life, he exchanged his life, Jesus Christ, for ours, so that we could be true children of the Father. This is the meaning of this Holy Week, which will culminate, of course, not in death, but in life on Easter.